key card. Better be one in the house. Okay. Back on track for the Halpern Hotel. Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halpern are still alive. Army were winning before the quake hit. Halpern Hotel. This is it. Not as lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. locked from the outside. I don't like that. This is shit. Someone alive?
Hello, welcome to the Halpern Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halpern Hotel, where we are...
Radio! I could contact the authorities with that. How do I get in?
I can hear you! I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Okay. I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What was going on here? Seriously. Something was going into the drains. Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
What is with this bitch? She's woken everything up. Room 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is. Gotta be a side entrance or something. Seriously, she hasn't been talking to me at all. But then, who is she talking to? Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Two hundreds. Need the next Flora? How do I put this out? Or do I go around? That's my route up. I just gotta, cut the power.
We're off.